Steph, I'm glad you can make it.
Hey, yeah, I'm sorry. Professor took the class over late like he usually does.
Ah, that's cool. Put your stuff down anywhere you want.
Okay. Let's get this started here.
Hershey's?
No, that's okay.
Okay.
What I was thinking about our acid-base mixture, it's just a little bit too thin. The lava eruption is gonna look more like soup, so...
I was thinking about that, too. Instead of acid, we can make the lava out of chocolate syrup. No, goodness. And so, chocolate syrup. Oh, no, it could be chocolate and caramel. That way we can eat it afterwards. And we can make the eruption all chocolatey. Oh, and there can be little peanut people, and we can call it Mount St. Snickers.
Okay, John, why don't I just take the mixture home and tweak it a little bit, okay? How about we just do that?
Steph, what's the matter? Where are you going?
Jonathan, I don't know if you've noticed, but you eat chocolate day in and day out, nonstop. It's like it's an addiction or something.
Define nonstop.
Okay, nonstop as in every day in between meals. Nonstop as in on the road, in class, or during the sermon at church. I'd be careful if I were you. You know what they say. You are what you eat. You know what? Why don't I just go home and I'll come back tomorrow and we'll finalize the project, okay?
Yeah, sure. See you tomorrow. Yeah, right. You are what you eat.
You know what they say. You are what you eat. You are what you eat. You are what you eat.
Steph! Chocolate! Hands! Hershey bar! Chocolate! Syrup! Chocolate!
Jonathan? You know what? I think all that chocolate's gone to your head. Seriously.
Not funny. Freaking out!
Okay, is this about the project? Because I'm coming over today later as it is.
Chocolate!
What?
Yes! I've been turned into a giant, talking Hershey bar.
Okay, Hershey what?
Yes! Do something! Quick, help!
Okay, let's just see. Alright. Your obsession with chocolate is what started this whole thing, so why don't you try overcoming the obsession to reverse the process?
Okay. Okay, no chocolate. Okay, I can do that. Yeah, okay, thanks.
Jonathan.
No.
Jonathan, come on. You know you want me.
No, no, no. You're not real. You're not real. This is just my fevered, chocolate-crazed imagination.
How can you resist me? I'm so sweet. A crunchy cookie center covered in creamy milk chocolate.
Stop it.
You know you want a piece of this.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. No. No. Go away. No.
Come and get me.
No. No. Ah!